Good morning friends, welcome back to ET Sinan channel. Today I'm sharing with you one of my favorite pudding dishes. This is chia seeds pudding with pineapple and some crushed dry fruit on the top. It's flavorful, it's really easy to put together. You can also use it as a dessert. Now here I have pineapples, bite-sized pieces in my glass jar. You can also use a bowl. I like using glass jar to put everything together. And I'm using chia seeds, a bag that I bought from Costco. They are very nutritious and usually they are put in a liquid so that they can puff up before we enjoy them. So 5 to 6 tablespoons of chia seeds in a glass jar. You can add in cream, half and half, or whipped cream along with some milk into your chia seeds. If you don't have these, you can just use water, or even yogurt works really well. So I'm adding a couple tablespoons of milk, a little bit of a whipping cream to make the mixture sweet. I'm using some honey. We will combine these ingredients, let your mixture stand, and you will see that chia seeds have puffed up and your entire mixture becomes a little thicker as well. So 15-20 minutes. You can also leave this mixture overnight if you're making this pudding for breakfast. All right, you can see it's nice, creamy, thick. Now I'm preparing garnish with dry fruits, cashews, almonds. We'll crush them up. You can also chop them, and we are going to dry roast them with some shredded coconut. You can use sweetened or unsweetened coconut. Combining these on a hot pan and dry roasting them until they change color, until they become golden brown. You will see that they are emitting nice aroma, and this adds to that depth of texture in our dish. And this can be enjoyed over cereal too, or with granola. All right, now let's combine everything. So pineapple at the bottom. We are adding a couple tablespoons of chia seeds mixture and garnishing it on the top with our dried roasted dry fruits, and your pudding is ready. Now this can be enjoyed for breakfast. It's really healthy, nutritious. It has depth of layer, it has texture. You can also enjoy it as a little treat after lunch or dinner. I hope you'd like this recipe idea, guys. Give it a try in your own kitchen. Leave a comment below. Let me know what you thought of the dish. See you soon.